Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. And we're off on our transport travels once again through time and space in our own little TARDIS. And I've recently downloaded a cassette taken at the end of 1998 and the beginning of 99. And this was a trip to India, and I filmed the Lorries there at the end of December. And then in January 99, when we were back home, I popped up the road to Lymm Poplar services just off the M6 motorway in Cheshire and recorded there. And funny enough, I was at Lymm today filming, and it was very hard to sort of reconcile the two scenes. The sort of vegetation and trees have grown so much in the area opposite the entrance to the Poplar services that it's really hard to recognise it as the same place. Plus the backdrop, where there wasn't anything, there's now a fire station going up the road, and then beyond that a truck wash. So it's always marvellous looking back and reviewing these scenes. They seem like yesterday, but in actual fact, you think, goodness me, 23, 24 years ago. Incredible. Where did the time go? Anyway, sit back, cup of tea perhaps, a biscuit, maybe a glass of wine or pint of real ale. Who knows? Whatever takes your fancy. And we've got a series of clips to put on YouTube for you. If you like them and you have not already subscribed to our channel, why don't press the button now and you'll be keeping up with all our new releases. Don't forget, we've also got around 5,000 or more DVDs and hundreds now of digital downloads available for you. So sit back, enjoy, and I'll see you later. Ta-da!